Hey guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Unity. Last episode, we happened to run into Napoleon Bonaparte just completely randomly in the king's private office. That was just, unbelievable. But he seemed to have stolen something from the king's vault that looked shiny and glowy and all golden. I'm wondering if it's something that we're looking for or not, but Arno had his back to Bonaparte, so we didn't actually see the object in question. So, nothing else to do, we will just keep going with the main plot line, which seems to be in the same area, in the Louvre. So we'll just head straight on over. Dreadful weather. God, so much revolution going on. Why are you all outside in the rain? I thought you'd have more sense as to, you know, get indoors. Apparently not. Hey guys! I think they were some of my assassin friends. Excuse me. So many people! Looks like a happy place, excuse me, lady. Are they fighting or carousing? Holy shit! They were just kicking the bejesus out of some dude! Okay, boy. Not okay at all. Oh, calm down. Like, you've never seen a dead body before. Sheesh! Sorry, good sirs. Let me just fondle the goods, and I'll be on my merry way. Oh, we're on the Champs-Élysées. What do you know? To be honest, I'm not a big fan of the Champs-Élysées. Oh god, it's the building I wanted. I don't know why. There were no shops that I found particularly interesting along there. They're all very... And fashion in Paris is very not mish fashion. It's you know, clothing designed for skinny women, like structurally skinny, and that's just not my build. And the fashion sense, it just didn't mesh. We're going indoors? Yes. So, none of the shops really fascinated me. Anywho. Sequence 8, Memory 2. September Massacres. Rui and his men are storming Le Grand Châtelet prison. Wait, is that where I was at the beginning of the game? I don't think it had that name. Must be a different one. And executing prisoners. Find him and stop him. Jesus, why would you do that? Why would you just go through a prison and kill everybody? It serves no purpose. Bonaparte, how goes things since we last met?
This morning I was accosted by three men carrying some poor soul's head atop a pike.
Ew!
Seems they mistook my uniform for a mark of nobility and demanded I shout "Long live the Republic" to prove my allegiance.
I suppose handing out tricolor cockades is now passé. What did you do?
I shouted "Long live the Republic."
A man of principle.
Life is more valuable than
no dignity. Kidding.
But this is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved lunatics and command of the army to bloodthirsty savages.
Rui.
I wanted him assigned to some out-of-the-way garrison, but the man redefines the term friends in high places. He's untouchable.
Why?
But you know where I can
find
him.
I would like to touch him.
Rumor about
violently.
The barracks is that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet this afternoon. If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Well, practice your speech making.
Oh boy. Who is Rui? I don't understand why Arno is so fascinated by him in the king's study. Uh-huh. Oh, great. You give me options.
And their
weapons.
Thank you. Nobody try anything.
Let me kill them. Oh, free them. And that'll create a distraction. Oh, boy. Oh, shit.
Come on, boys. Find me a warden.
Holy crap. These people are disgusting. I think it's Roy. Can I just kill everybody on principle? Assassinate Roy. There are 5 entrances, 2 collectibles, don't care. 1 secret entrance, I might care. 40 guards. What say I take on all 40 guards and survive? Okay. Let's go. New opportunity, assistance. Yes, I figured it as much. Yeah, it's a distraction opportunity. Okay, great. Let's work our way in. Just one bit in.
Put me back!
Yeah. Holy shit, he just missed me! Holy crap. Where are the blue coats? I'm a traitor. I'm not the one committing treason. Thank you very much. Just do the finisher. Finish him off, Arno. Why the hell not? Anyway, did not come here from you, for you. I'm on 4th dot, and I'm an advanced soldier. Anyway, where was my opportunity, Peachy Dubs? Where are you and how do I get to you? He's up there somewhere. My opportunities are through there and somewhere else. Okay, well, how does one get through there exactly? Around? Maybe? Around's really not gonna work for me, but I'll do my best. Excuse me. Apparently, I just want to come around this way. Hey guys! I'm so lost. I'm so confused. How do I get to that opportunity? Maybe this side of the building? Sorry, I've got more important things to worry about than your little marketplace. And it's locked! I want to get through this door. Okay, maybe we have to go back around to the front. Maybe we have to go up to go down. I don't know. I am just very confused. Sorry, guys. Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Terribly sorry. How rude of me. There you go. I didn't abandon you. Can I get to him through here, or is this exactly where I was before? Or same thing, just a different angle. Yeah, no, because it came from that way. Can I get over? Through? Anything? That would be a no. Hi, can you come talk to me? I can't get to you. Okay, we might have to go up then. Because doing that clearly is not getting me anywhere. Okay, that's the 3rd floor. How to get up? That is the question. Can I go this way? Yes I can. Oh, there's a window here. I guess I'll just take this one. Yes, I know there's a distraction opportunity, but where? You're going to have to be bloody more specific. Up top? Oh, well, I found Rui, which is not what I was going for, to be honest. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah. Oh, you want me to light something? There we go. Suckers. Although that's totally not suspicious at all. What do you propose I do now? Take this douche out. Bye. Thanks for going quietly.
He's lost a bit of weight since last you saw him.
Excuse me, just gonna totally jump up and go Kabooski.
Someone there.
If you have
orders to remove us from this hall. You must also get authority to use force.
Got Mirabeau.
For we shall yield to nothing but bayonets.
God. Don't antagonize the man. That may explain bayonet.
Ah, to administer is to govern. To govern is to reign. That is the essence of the problem.
Mr. Mirabeau.
What? I didn't get
pathetic,
it.
Pathetic, isn't it? Surely, France deserves better.
That's Jamar!
What was that?
Palais de Luxembourg.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's tight.
Told you I could make him talk.
Who's he? Ow.
You've done well, Captain. Breathe.
The price of grain is higher than ever, Grandmaster. Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks. They await only your command.
Ooh. Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster. If not two.
Wow. Okay, get ready to fight. Get ready to fight. Take the guys who are swinging at you. Okay, this was not my best idea. You know what? This was a terrible idea. Let's get the bloody hell out of here. Yo! You've seen nothing. Nothing at all. Go. Down, down. I don't care what you do. Just drop. I don't care how you do it. Oh, for the love of God, Arno. Can you move in any direction at all? The hell? He's stuck. Oh my God, you are seriously stuck. What the hell? Step on the grates or something. Oh my God, that was obscene. What the hell is wrong with you? Yeah, you're a real great assassin. Real great. Jesus, what the hell was your problem? Anyway, we completed that. Huzzah! Look, I'm just killing these criminals. I'll be right with you. Ah, shit, it was too slow. Sorry! I didn't see you until it was too late. I'm so sorry. Yay, medicine! Now, got another medicine! Wow, you guys are so generous. Okay, it looks like the next memory is in the same part of the same district, so we'll just keep going. Hey, Baker. No, don't beg to me. I don't have money for you. Hey, guys. You got in my way.
Come over here for a minute.
Other side of the building? Methinks? Just sneaking through here, perhaps? Yeah, here we go. Where are we? Why are we here, of all places? Sequence 9, Memory 1, Starving Times. Paris is in the grip of famine, and it's all part of Germain's plan. Find out who's responsible and put an end to it. Le Marais. Oh, Elise is here. I didn't even see her. Hey, girl. How you doing?
What do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too. Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. He has a woman named Marie buying up grain shipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Levesque?
You know her.
The Levesques have been Templars since the Third Crusade. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile, and not surprised, she's thrown in with him.
Any idea where we might find her?
Not her, no. But what little grain makes it to Paris these days is unloaded at the Hôtel de Ville docks.
Really?
Promising. I'll start there.
Why there? It's like the middle of Paris. You do that, Ailes. I'll see you later. But yeah, it's like the middle of Paris. Why would you unload grain there? It seems a very strange choice. Wouldn't you, like, unload your secret grain stashes on the outskirts of Paris? That would be the logical thing to do, the smart thing to do. But alas, nobody said Templars were smart. Is that a chicken? Yep, just eating some horse shit. Yum yum. I know you're starving and it's the Templars' fault, believe it or not. How do you propose we follow them? We're gonna be following on freaking foot?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, are you kidding? Tail the barge. Are you kidding me? It's a freaking boat! Oh my god. I'm tailing as fast as- oh shit, I can't. Get off the fucking balustrade. I don't have time, alright? I've got no time to deal with you. I'm falling behind the damn ship. God, I almost missed your head. I just missed your head, sorry. I did miss your head. Oh, I think I was supposed to be on the other side of the... Don't touch the water. Oh, it's a challenge. I thought it was like an actual rule. I'm sorry, what? Don't care.
Pull! Pull!
What's with the red? Are there fireflies? Or is my game just screwing me? Holy shit!
Hey, you want me to Why? Find the most convenient lab post there,
oh boy. Looks like we're going up, guys! No! Reduces the target. What do you think I've been trying to do this entire time? You think I've just been playing for the sake of it? Oh, bad mystery, bones of contention. Might have to go and visit you later. I never knew that the docks were so eventful. Oh my god, seriously? Am I where I'm supposed to be?
Heave to! Tie off the bowline!
Captain!
Ah, Marie.
Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Why?
Yes, madame.
Why?
Get to work!
Do you want somebody to follow the trail? Seemed a bit strange. Steal the orders. Okay. Can I kill him in the process? I'm happy to do so. Oh, God. That water looks so shallow. Not quite the way I would have gone about it. Anyway. Hi! Bye! Oh god, now everyone wants a piece of me. Fine, fine. I'll come to you, don't you worry. Oh, you're having a bit of a doze. Well, you're not gonna worry, that's for sure. Ugh. Who's trying to shoot me? I am not a fan. Hi! Oh, you're up there. Okay. Let me just go get you. Hey! Fine. Facing the wrong way, my friend. Okay. Nope. Down. Down. Just... I can't even see what to do and get off the freaking wall. Okay, let's kill this guy. And this guy. Oh, you have a friend. I had no idea he had friends. What do you know? Oh. Oh, it's the dude I'm supposed to be stealing from. What do you know? Hi, you came to join the party. think so, buddy.
Keep him busy.
Must you? Well, he's down. Yay. How about you? Ow. That was not okay. That's not the dude I was wanting to steal from, but sure. Throw with. Oh, shit. Health. Yeah, that's a good thing. Health. Oh, you can't see me. Delightful. I will keep looting in that case. Let's get the area. God. It's a big area. Can I not cut this bell off? No? Okay. Well, it's fine. Let's just go up the ladder. Oh, there's police here. Lovely. I'm trying to avoid the police while you're at it, aren't I? This is a huge area! Wow. Let's go this way. There we go. Elise, where are you, my sweetheart?
Allez, Luxembourg. What are you up to there?
Yay! Are you gonna, like, rendezvous with Elise, or do we have to go find her again? Oh god, now what? Nothing? Okay, oh, let's go, protect the citizens. Oi, who's trying to shoot at me? Thank you, assassins. The help is always appreciated. What's 25 of 25? What's my reward? I received 10,000 lever. Oh yeah, helping the people is certainly a lucrative business. Thank you. And you're welcome. Look at that, 26,000 lever. Oh, what a beautiful number. Anyway, I was looking at my map. I have to go back to Elise, do I not? Oh no, new territory. How could they? Oh, okay. Well, it looks like we're not going back to Elise. Although, wasn't Elise going to find out about the Levesques? Maybe she'll meet me there. How does she know to meet me there? Maybe she'll meet me there! In that case, we're probably going to have to do like a viewpoint on this part of Paddy before we continue with the main quest line. But, as always, that is it for today. Thanks so much for watching this ep, guys. If you'd like to give it a thumbs up, and I will see you next time.